This is the second set. Second set. On the other side, you have Betsi, Flint, and Emily Day. And on this side, you have Brittany Howard and Kelly Reeves. Kelly Reeves and Howard are up by 2, 11-9, but are down 1-0. We're rolling. Computer, I gotta check. Huh? Oh, shit, it's out here.
Come on. Thank you.
We got two cells, we're good.
Got it!
and now the score is tied at 8 apiece.
Now 12 to 11.
Here we go.
Emily Day, Betsi Flint, hoping to close this out. Three grueling sets against Howard and Reeves. A little bit of a J-hook on that pass. Howard, line over.
Child's play. Now the score is tied 12 apiece.
She sold the hard driven too. Hey, it's a her. Actually, I saw a really good one with Tri Boyne and Trevor Crabb against Jeremy Casebeer and Pretty. 13-12. The other camera, I was like, this, you know, it has to have an end game, but maybe not. Wow, there's a dig trying to go on two, and Betsi with a nice dig. Set out of the middle. Betsi, knuckle, Doug, knuckle, got it! They say when the score is 13-13, you do something that you've never practiced. I didn't practice that. 14-13. Match point opportunity number one. Howard, Reeves. Keller Reeves to serve. Jump floater coming. Betsi shakes it. Brings it back. There's a tip. Oh! Free ball situation. On two. Wrist away. How good is Emily Day? I love that. You know, last year here, her and Brittany said no matter what, like, you know, she went to face that were 3-3. Here and Huntington. And they did, they kept up Huntington.
And
Jimmy Holcher.
Yeah. He picks up Kelly Clay.
Yeah. Yeah, no one really loses there, I guess. Oh, what a great dig! We're gonna tie the game? No, not yet. Another J-hook. Shot to the net, going cross-court into the middle. Betsi! The score is now 14-14. There we go, Betsi! Go, Betsi, on first!
Come on, Betsi! Oh, Betsi, on day!
The 10 is playing lights up right now. And also styles in matchups. I think Howard at the net, so that's, you know, presents some problems. You know? It's kind of like John Mayer. That's a bad style matchup for John. Point opportunity number one. There's a timeout. And my battery is still holding up by that cell. Oh, side six, you're right. That's it. Total points, 5 points. It's over now. That's the man inside.
Here we go. Finish it right here, ladies.
If she does that standing jump floater, like I think she's gonna out of the middle, I think she's got a good chance. Serve the space, standing jump floater. No, straight to her. Outside set. Wow, there's the dig. Oh! This Spider-Man did whatever a spider can't. Crowd in court one. this huge capacity crowd. There's an ace! Oh, no, it's a replay. Scoring freeze. Replay. Yeah. Betsi. Match point opportunity number two.
Down the middle.
No. I agree. I mean, there's the situation. There's a play out of the middle, creating her string out of the middle. Up and down set. Cut. Doug for the match. Got it! Got it! Betsi Flint. The third set, winner's bracket. For everybody at home, for all of you at Starbucks on your tablet. For all of you on your iPhones, I'm Jason DeBilius. Chill.